Guys, welcome again to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking. It's Lina Kingori here with another video. If you don't know, I'm living in Nairobi, Kenya with my two boys and my little sister. Today's video is going to be a vlog, mom and the boys vlog, though I will not show you a lot of the boys. Sitawaonyesha sana. So today I'm going to California. I want to show you guys what 3000 can get you in California. I'm always that kind of a person who is always excited. I like shopping. Imagine, I mean, napenda shopping sana, by the way. And mimi ni yule mse, yani nikifika pale kwa shopping, yani napatanga, yani I don't know how to control myself. So I just want to spend only 3000. Na hiyo shopping ya 3000 ita to last for like a whole month. Hey guys, this is my outfit for today, guys. Hey, yes. By the way guys, Chloe's challenge has really helped me because you can see these jeans, I was not wearing it. Sikuwa naiva, ilikuwa inanishika sana. So kama hauja watch video yangu ya Chloe's, go down and watch, make sure that you have watched that video. So hivyo ndivyo nakaa. Imagine your girl, the stomach is going, seriously. I'm back home. I took shower, of course, as you can see, because I was very exhausted. Like going shopping with boys and going shopping with children is always exhausting. So these are the things which I was able to buy, and I'm going to show you people one by one and the prices. By the way, like the prices in Carrefour, it's very affordable. Like things are affordable there. I was not expecting that because everything was on offer. We'll start with the drinks. I was able to pick this drink, which is mango drink, and it's 100% fruit. This was very inexpensive since it was 120 shillings, unlike other supermarkets where you can find it at 180 or 190. So it was very inexpensive. I was able to pick these cans, these snack cans from Carrefour, as you see here, and their drinks are very cheap. I was not expecting that. They are very affordable. They are very inexpensive because one can of Prisoner is 170 bob, unlike outside you buy it at 190 or 200, but in the Carrefour it's 170 bob. So I have drank it already, seriously, I couldn't wait. I was also able to pick this wine, which is a Black Bud. I love Black Bud, seriously, I just love Black Bud. So it was very inexpensive. Surely I don't remember the price, but it was very inexpensive. I was also able to pick this glass, which is a very clear glass, very nice. I loved it because I wanted to decorate with it. It's not something which I will use for drinks or something. I will just use it for decorating the house. So I was able to pick it for 120, yeah, which is very inexpensive. And I also picked this one, which it can just go well with it. And this one was 250. And this Bluebird was on offer, seriously. You pick this Bluebird, and they give you 1 liter of Bluebird oil. Seriously, nowadays there is Bluebird oil in curry form. That was crazy for me. I picked it and I don't know what happened because I dropped the oil. I don't know if it's on the way, if I dropped it on the car, or maybe I just left it there. I don't know. I was also able to pick this 500 gram tea leaf, and normally I buy it at 250. That's the price which I normally buy it, but it was very, very inexpensive since it was 200 shillings, and I really love it. Like, wow, it's the best tea you can ever use. Like, yeah, it's not a mumia's sugar, it's Cabras or something, which was 190. Normally this sugar is always expensive, like this type of mumia's sugar, it's always expensive because they sell it at 250, but this one was 190. Seriously, it was just crazy. And normally, like, I buy it every time at 120. That's the original price of this thing, but since they were in offer, they were selling it at 53 Kenyan shillings, which was crazy, and I just liked everything. Pia nilikuwa able kuchukua this drinking chocolate, which was 150. You can't believe it, seriously. Because normally hiki tu inakuanga expensive, but it was not that expensive, so it was just 100 and yeah. This milk also, this is 2 liters of milk. Hii ni ile maziwa, inaitwa maziwa ya ATM, ambayo nilichukua with liter moja ilikuwa 55 bob, and normal price of this milk inakuanga 60 shillings or 65 bob, but I was able to pick it and it was 55 shillings, which is crazy. Like, yeah, it's really crazy and I love it. If your mom's staying in Nairobi and you don't want to buy packet milk, just be buying this kind of milk because it's a very good milk which have a very low fat. So me, I think this is a good milk for the family, you know. It's red berries, red grapes. These grapes zinakuanga very, very expensive. Like, ukienda kuzibuy outside, like in the market, they are very, very expensive. Hizi fruit zinakuanga like 300 shillings if you are buying it from the market. But I was shocked. This thing was 120, like, no. This thing was 190, yes. That was the price of these fruits. And normally, unajuanga kabisa hizi fruits zinakuanga 300 shillings in the market. So it was a crazy offer. And I also bought this mafuta, which was 700 Kenyan shillings. Normally, hii mafuta inakuanga 850. If you are buying it in a normal price, like hivyo ndivyo wanauzanga, or maybe if you go to any other supermarket, that's the price of this oil. But since they were selling it in offer, I bought it at 700 only. 700 only for all of this, seriously. And wow, this was the best part. Like, hindi enjoy sana, since me I like frying and all that kind of stuff, so this was good for me, you know. Yeah, so these ones I bought it from outside and it was 100 bob each kilo. Me, I love the ngus so much, so I have to put it on my shopping list. Every time I'm going for shopping, I have to buy these, of course. Use the natural light because the light fell and then it fell inside the sink. Wow, that was crazy. Let's continue, guys. So I also bought these beans, which is yellow beans. Yellow beans is very, very nice and it's also affordable. If you are a mom living in Nairobi, instead of going to buy those other type of beans which have a lot of gas, it's always good to buy yellow beans because they don't have any gas. And if you want to remove gas from beans when you're boiling them, just peel 2 or 3 carrots, put them in the beans, and hizo beans hazitakuwa na gas tena. Like, I have learned that, I don't know from who, but I learned that and it worked perfectly well. So just try that. And this is the crazy part, seriously. I'm loving this part already. I'm loving this part. Seriously, can you imagine? Can you believe, like, two kilo of chapati was 83 shillings. Can you believe it? Like, me, I normally buy this unga at 120-125 all the time. That's the price I have never bought chapo in that price, even in early 2000. That's the price which I think our mom used to buy. But this unga was 83 shillings. The offer is still on, so if you want to go and grab something really quick, you can just rush there and grab it, because it's just 83 shillings. And that's why I bought a lot of them. As you can see, yeah, I bought a lot because I really want to keep the stock, you know, because maybe the price will go up. I don't know, maybe the price will just go up. But if you're saving 5 shillings or if you're saving 2 shillings, it's always good. So chapatis was 83 and ugali was 93. As you know, guys, nowadays the price of ugali has increased. Like, ugali imekuwa expensive more than chapatis. And at Kalifo, utapata ugali with, like, if you have 93 shillings, you have 2 packets of ugali, which is really, really crazy. Because as you know, guys, ugali imepanda, like, normally nanunua 130, that's the normal price of ugali, but in California you'll be able to buy at 93 Kenyan shillings. So I would advise you guys to rush there and pick it before the offer is finished. So I was also able to grab this fruit, which was 50 shillings, but I think this is very, very cheap. Even in the market, you can just go and you'll find it very, very cheap nowadays. I guess it's we are in this fruit season or something. Yeah. Pia hii nilinunua California. Ilikuwa 50 shillings, which I like. Me, I love eating popos. Seriously, I love popos. Like, ukinunua kwa soko, this one is very, very expensive. But there, nili buy 50 bob. Seriously. Normally, me sinunuangi fruits and vegetables, I don't buy them from the supermarket. I would rather go and buy them outside in the market, because kwa soko zinakuanga very, very cheap. So naunanga, like, ukizi buy supermarket, maybe if you have a lot of money, you can just go and buy them from the supermarket. But you can still buy them from the market, because in the market they are very, very, very cheap comparing to the supermarkets. Of course, supermarkets, they have to pay rent and something. But these ones, I grabbed them from the supermarket. I guess they were looking really, really nice. And the green is, wow, look at the green. Like, mimi mezipendea tu hiyo green. And one of them was 20 bob, which is okay, because even in the market, sometimes that's the price there. So I also bought this washing liquid, which was 70 shillings. Yeah, that's the normal price. I think hawakuwa na offer kwa hii. This one was not in offer, so I just bought it at the normal price. That's the normal price, I think. Yeah. Also able to grab this toilet cleaner, which comes with Vim, and it's 150. This one and the Vim together, it's 150. Normally hii peke yake huwa nanunua like 250, but since ilikuwa kwa offer, this one unapatiwa Vim on top, na unainunua at 150. Seriously, it was just a crazy offer. I was also able to buy this rice, which I bought it from outside. This one I did not buy it from inside. Hii nilinunua outside, and the normal price of this rice, it's a very, very good rice. Normal price yake inakuanga 140, but I think yesterday I was just lucky because I bought it at 125 per kilo, and me normally huwa nanunua a lot of it because I just want to do my shopping once a month, and then I will just wait for the next month to come so that I can go for the next shopping. So I think every weekend they have offers, like every weekend, Friday, Saturday and Sunday, they have a lot of offers. You'll find offers in everything, like food items and stuff. So it's always good to go shopping during the weekend, because during the weekend ndio time wanakuanga na offer, because that's the time a lot of customers are going there to do shopping. So I would advice, if you want to go for shopping, just go during weekend, because weekdays offer iko, yes, but it's very small, like it's not as ukienda during the weekend. Yeah, so guys, we have come to the end of this vlog. It was long, I'm sorry about that, but I really enjoyed it. So I think I will just have a glass of this. Yeah, so I'll see you in my next video. Please make sure to subscribe. I don't know why I always open this thing like that. So make sure to subscribe, make sure to ring the bell so that you'll be notified every time I put a new video. So guys, I will see you in my next video.